There are no words to express the gratitude we feel, so we basically can only not waste the gift by thriving in our roles as spouses, parents, you know, teachers, everything. So it's really a way to show gratitude instead of just saying it, because words cannot do that.